I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah,
YouTube. What's up, young man? It's your boy Ajabshot23 back at again, another video. And first thing first, I want you guys to do two huge favors for me. Listen, so this is what I want you guys to do. First, I want you guys to hit that like button, you know what I'm saying, because that will really help my channel out and that will really promote my channel and get my channel up like up in the trend and all stuff, you know what I'm saying, so that more people can watch me. And number two, subscribe if you're new, like, you know what I'm saying, like, because obviously if you subscribe, you're gonna get dope content, latest content, fire thumbnails, like anything. And also comment down below what videos you want me to post, like anything for 2K20, like tips, tricks, what's the best lineup, you know what I'm saying, because I'm definitely gonna be making videos about that, like what's the best build for each position. I'll definitely make more videos about make tips. Like, you guys just let me know in the comment down section below and I got you, you know what I'm saying. I'm just gonna be going crazy with the videos. But anyways, now check this out. I literally just created the best point guard build in the game. Now this build is not really, I mean, you could play at the one, but like this build is a shooting guard, but like you could play this, you could like, especially if you're playing Jordan Rec Center, you could use this build to play at the one and you're 6'7", and you're gonna see like why you could play the one with it, like with this build, because like you're gonna see how amazed and how high ball control he gets after I'm done creating. So check this out. So listen, so in order for you to make this build right, and in order for you to, you know what I'm saying, like in order for you to like just, you know what I'm saying, like going right, okay, I don't know what the hell I'm saying, but listen, like what I'm trying to say is that in order for you to make this build right and make this build like a demigod, like this is all you have to do. Max out his shot close, max out jabbing layups as what you guys are seeing me doing right now. Like max out his driving layup, he's driving down shot calls, I reset already. And then max out his mid-range shot, his three-point shot, max out that. So in total, you're supposed to get 15 shooting. Playmaking is up to you, but I feel like I need 20 playmaking. You don't really need 20 playmaking in this game. Like realistically, you only need 15, but I did 20 playmaking because I just want that 5 extra playmaking badges that I need so that I can just put it down, because it might be useful for me. And then for defense, now when it comes to defense, I end up getting 9 defense, but if you feel like you need just one more defensive badge, then you could go up to 10. But if you are gonna do that, then your finishing has to be nice, because there's no way you're getting 10 finishing then 10 defense. That wouldn't make any sense, because this game wouldn't let you. I even tried doing that myself, but it didn't work out because you can't do that. So you know what I'm saying, so if you feel like you need me more defensive badges, then go ahead, just go crazy and just put more defensive badges. And then if you feel like you're a good defender and you don't really need that much defensive badges, like let's just say you need 5 to 6 defensive badges, then just go crazy with the finishing and get more finishing, you know what I'm saying. Like you guys don't have to copy what I'm doing, it's pretty much like, you know what I'm saying, you just being creative and just finding like what's best for you in order for you to be successful at using this build, you know what I'm saying, like just go crazy with it, this and that, right? So in this case, what I'm doing so far is I'm just trying to figure out why I only get 9 finisher and 9 defense. And then as you guys see, I was trying to like tweak and adjust the upgrades a little bit So I could end up getting 10 finishing, which I end up obviously going 10 finishing. Now for the body shape, it's up to you. You could either go built or define. I just went with define, you know what I'm saying? Because I just like how define looks, and also like I feel like define is good, you know what I'm saying? You don't really have to go build, but it's up to you. Now pay attention to the wingspan. For the wingspan, I end up going 79.0. That's what I did. And then for takeover, your actual sharpshooting takeover, it's because like obviously like come on, like your playmaking is already high, so why not go with a sharpshooting takeover? But you could also go with a playmaking takeover, it's up to you. But with a playmaking takeover, your ball control will be like, especially in takeover, like my guy, like that's plus 10 in ball control, you know what I'm saying? So check this out. See, he ends up being a mid-range slasher, and then now like as you guys see, his rating on 99. Now remember, this is not officially your stat once you hit 99. This is the stat that you're gonna see when you hit 95, because after you hit 95, then everything goes up plus 1. So you get, so you know what I mean, right? Like if you guys play this game a lot, you like you understand what I'm trying to say. So anyway, so for the finishing badges, and this is what I did. I did counter finish on gold, because I feel like you need counter finish on gold. I did fancy forex on goals, because I'm that type of guy that does zero steps. I do Jamal Crawford, so I'll be doing those like signature layups and stuff. And I did random finisher, then this city finish on silver. So now for shooting. For shooting badge, this is what I did. I did Green Machine, you know what I'm saying? Because Green Machine is important. Quick Draw, Rage Accelerator on gold. You definitely need to put Rage Accelerator, because Rage Accelerator helps you make long twos. Just to let you guys know, it helps you make long twos. And then you can also shoot from the 3-point line, but like almost close as you shooting from half court, depending the jump shot you're using, that matters too. Now playmaking, you know what I'm saying, you guys already saw my playmaking. Like honestly, for playmaking I feel like you only need 15, but I did 20 because I just wanted the 5 extra, and most of the time I'll be paying rec. Now pay attention for my defense. This is why I did defense. I did clamps, line reflex, intimidator. Now the only reason I did line reflex, because line reflex will help my guy move faster in lateral quickness. If not, if I'm paying rec, then I'll pull rebound chaser. But if I'm paying park, then I'll take a rebound chaser, then I'll pull pick dollars, because most of the time I'll be paying the one. So I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, because I'm definitely gonna be dropping more 2K videos. And I'm out. Peace.